busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing. Someone really did a number on this joint.
Such a mess. This place was barely in working condition before, and now?
Look, fire tower.
Hey, Magellan, maybe we should get the cable car working and take the show on the road, huh?
Very friendly.
Unfollow.
Missing a key.
Great. No keys, no cable car. So back to square one.
What about the fire tower on the map you found?
Well, I guess it's an option.
Oh, maybe it has a radio or something. I mean, it would, wouldn't it?
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio.
Use the radio to call for help. Somebody's got to pick up the signal.
Oh, well, someone's learning to play by the rules.
What? What rules?
Rule number one, Emily is always right. Rule number two, nothing else matters because Emily is always right.
Uh-huh.
Doesn't work.
What?
The radio.
It'll work.
But, okay, if it doesn't, we need a plan.
Maybe we can just climb down.
Climb down what?
The mountain.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Hold up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
Can I go
as long
up there?
As we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go. Whoa, this is Beth's phone.
I thought the police, like, swept the whole area.
Well, it looks like they missed this.
And after a year, you know that cell phone gotta be dead. She's stuck. Another one.
Step around here.
That's not given me choice. I prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy cliff top.
Okay, now what? Alright, we'll continue with Sam in the next episode of Dragon Ball Z.